WOCA.
Be sure to tune in to Ocala's longest-running morning radio talk show.
AM Ocala Live from 7 a.m. till noon weekdays.
Right here on WOCA The Source.
Visit the WOCA website at www.wOCA.com.
All right, 25 minutes before 11 o'clock. Nice looking Monday morning, 70 degrees. You're about an hour and a half away from noon. And today is National Barber Shop Quartet Day. So. Before I do anything else, I want to show you a little bit of an international award-winning barbershop quartet. These four guys are called Main Street. Here we go. Just a little bit.
We love the songs from the good old days, but as times and music change, the music from the good old days can get a little strange. Days 20 years from now, and oh my, these will be the good old songs that are on the radio now. We remember when the old songs were the songs our fathers know, and but now it seems the old songs were sung by Billy Joel. Sing the good old songs 20 years from now. Those songs that are the hits today, our contest will allow somehow. Here's a glimpse of what's to come. Just remember when we're done that these will be the good old songs just 20 years from now. 20 years from now.
This is cool. This is their award-winning piece. Here it is. A long intro.
Very clever.
Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart. Got lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby, oops. You think I'm in love? That I sent from above. I'm not that innocent. Bye, 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 bye. I'm doing this tonight. You're probably gonna start a fight. I know this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. Love you endlessly. You weren't there for me. So now it's time to leave and make it alone. I know that I can take no more. It ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door, baby. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye,
bye, bye, baby. Bye, bye.
Bye,
bye. Bye, baby, bye-bye. Oh, so what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you. And guess what? I'm having more fun. And now that we're done, I'm gonna show you tonight. I'm all right. I'm just fine. And you're a tool. So what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you tonight. Cause I got Uptown Funk, gonna give it to Uptown Funk, gonna give it to you.
It's kind of funny. Well, that's Main Street right there. They're the good old days medley. The songs of 20 years from now. Well, the songs of today as if they were 20 years from now.
Yeah.
They have more. They have more.
They're funny. They're good guys.
Don't believe me. Mm.
Sing it, brother.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah. It's okay, Tony.
Just one.
That's Barbershop right there.
There you go.
That's great.
Main Street is what they call themselves. And yeah, they won the International Award for Best Barbershop Quartet. And they're from here in America, by the way.
Wow.
I think that Barbershop Quartet must be an American thing, right?
I think
so. Seems
too.
Like it comes back from the old days here in this country.
Yeah, in the Victorian era.
There is a talent show. If you can do that kind of a thing, wouldn't that be cool to have a barbershop quartet at the Ocala's Got Talent?
Yeah,
talent show.
Wouldn't that be something?
The auditions are, two of them have passed. We got three more auditions for Ocala's Got Talent. And April 16th is the next one. This Saturday, April 23rd is the second to the last one. And April 30th is the last audition. Once everybody has auditioned, the people who will be in the finals will be announced. And those finalists will include, 15 people, I think?
I think so, yeah.
And they will appear on stage here in Ocala on the 7th. And then on the 21st, I think the final five finalists will be up on stage competing with each other. And three of them will walk away with prizes. Mm-hmm. The third place prize is $250. The second place prize is $500, and the first place prize is $1,000. So if you have a talent that you'd like to show off, Ocala's Got Talent is a great way for you to show it off. Plus, even if you don't win, you are helping win because you're helping out some folks who are doing some really great work over at the Heart of Florida Youth Ranch. The Heart of Florida Youth Ranch is who is hosting this. Joe Martone is actually emceeing this.
Yes, he is.
Now, he could have been a barbershop. We could have done a barbershop quartet. Let's see.
Yeah, you, Dan, and Joe.
Yeah, we need one more voice.
One more fellow.
Yeah, yeah.
Either Buddy or Tom, then.
Yeah, one of them. Yeah.
You, Dan,
the,
Joe,
the four
and
of us.
Buddy or Tom.
We should get the straw hats.
Yeah, there you go. You can do that. Or just, have different kinds of caps. You don't even need to have caps.
When you think of Stirred Not Shaken, that group that was here on Christmas time, right?
Yeah, they're wonderful.
That's actually barbershop quartet, although they have like eight or nine guys, but it's still four different parts.
Right, exactly.
That are being sung.
Exactly.
Hold on, this sounds like this is from Frozen. Let's see what they're doing here.
Tell the tales of what we long to be someday.
Like an astronaut,
a fireman,
the president,
a snowman.
Snowman?
Well, sure, because they're cool, like chili cool, and they're cool, like, yeah, I'm cool.
And they got cool, big rounded bottoms. I mean, it's a perfect match, you know what I'm saying?
Awesome. I long to be a snowman.
No, we're not doing that right now, are we?
Just a snowman made of snow and ice and everything nice in winter when it's cold, so to spend all year.
Sorry.
All right. I think they're marvelous. Right.
Have you ever owned an 8-track tape player in your car?
Yes.
All right, we'll take a little break. Today is National Barbershop Quartet Day, as you just heard. National Cheese Fondue Day, which we're not going to do anything with. National Pet Day. Enjoy your pet. National Submarine Day and National 8-Track Tape Day. I'm going to tell you what your 8-Track tapes are worth right now if you still have them. How much you could get for them on the market.
Oh, cool.
They're actually out. Do you still have yours?
I do. They're in my garage.
All right. We'll take a little break. We'll be right back with that.
The weather is brought to you by MyFWC.com. Safe boating is no accident. Partly sunny today with highs ranging from 78 along the coast to 84 inland. Partly cloudy Monday night, low 59 inland, 64 along the coast. For Tuesday, partly sunny and warm, high 81 at the coast, 87 well inland. For Wednesday, clouds and some sun. There can be a shower or thunderstorm in the afternoon. The high 82 at the coast, 89 well inland. From the Florida Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Joe Lundberg.
Hey,
That was the sound of a tree falling. It could be your tree. You're going to have it trimmed, but never got around to calling Pride Tree Service. It could have fallen in a field, and now all you have to do is call Pride Tree Service, and they'll have it quickly out of the way for a great price. But don't wait until the tree falls. It may not fall in the field. It may hit your car, your house, or worse. So call Pride Tree Service today and avoid all those headaches before they happen. Pride Tree Service, 840-0750. That's 840-0750.
Hi, I'm Leah Caruso with Strive Rehabilitation, inviting you to join me Thursday at 11 a.m. for Health Matters. Ocala Health and Strive have teamed up to bring you the latest information on good health services available to you right here at home. This vital information will help you make informed decisions about your health. So don't forget to join me here at 11 a.m. Thursday. It's news you can use from Ocala Health, Strive, and your friends here at WOCA.
Hi, I'm Seth with AA Lock, Dock, and Security. Have you ever thought about the locks or security on your house or business? Have you ever wondered why the keys to your new car cost so much? Well, at AA Lock, Dock, and Security, we can help with securing your valuables. We can even replace those expensive transponder keys. We can give you the knowledge that no one else will. Call AA Lock, Dock, and Security at 867-1965. That's 867-1965.
Hospice of Marion County has an urgent need for volunteers to share a conversation with someone, run errands, hold someone's hand. All you need is a willingness to help others. Our volunteers believe the blessings they receive far exceed the services they offer. Will you consider serving, caring, and making a difference? Call today, 873-7441. Hospice of Marion County, making more moments of life possible.
Putting the local back into radio. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. WOCA News. Variety.
Information.
Now. Keep your arms and legs on the inside at all times.
The most trusted name in news, Fox News. Every half hour, only on 96.3 FM, 1370 AM, The Source.
WOCA.
All right, 12 minutes before 11 o'clock. Nice looking Monday morning. Hope you're doing well. Today is National 8-Track Tape Day. I wanted to introduce you to something. This is something you might be familiar with.
Floating on the silence that surrounds us.
Well, you know that voice, right?
Quiet thoughts and quiet dreams.
Frank Sinatra.
Frank Sinatra,
said,
yeah. Yes.
Quiet walks by quiet streams. And a window.
Frank Sinatra, and
on the mountain,
this is from 1967.
And the sea, how lovely.
Hear the guitar?
Yes, I do.
The instrument, guitar. The beat, bossa nova. The artist, one of the inventors of this exciting all new sound, Antonio Carlos Jobim.
Jobim. So this right here is the most expensive 8-track tape in the world.
Every dance with the same fortunate man.
If you have that 8-track tape of Frank Sinatra and Antonio Jobim, uh-huh, you have a tape that you can sell for $6,000.
Wow.
Did you know that?
I didn't know that.
The album of Sinatra, it is on the Reprise label, which, as you know, was a Frank Sinatra record label. And Antonio Carlos Jobim and Frank Sinatra, the story goes something like this. Only a few thousand copies of the 8-track were made and sent to retailers. Some sort of disagreement led to the record label canceling sales of the album and even trying to pull them from stores.
Wow.
The album was not released on any other medium. It wasn't released as a record. It wasn't released as a CD, obviously. So the few 8-tracks that are out there, mm-hmm, are all that exists of this album, aside from some acetate, which is the for those of you who know how records used to be made, acetate was the way of kind of proofing them before you agreed to put them in stone, so to speak, right?
Mm-hmm.
Over the course of the past 10 years, this one on eBay has sold for as much as $4,550. $4,000 he's seen. Both were opened and used, and you could probably get $6,000 for one of those 8-track tapes of Sinatra and Joe Beam.
Won't you change?
Maybe your brother Bob.
Yeah, so if you wanted to make money from the 8-tracks, that's the one to get.
Uh-huh.
That's the one to get. However, that one aside, let me give you some of the other ones. What's the one that you remember having?
Smoke on the Water.
Smoke on the Water by Deep Purple? Is
yes.
Is that what they were called?
Mm-hmm.
Deep Purple. I don't even have that on the list.
Oh, well.
the one I was, one of my favorites was the Beatles' Abbey Road.
Yeah. Did you have that one?
I did, but I don't see it on the list either.
Oh my.
But the Beatles' White Album was two 8-track tapes. You could get $45. That's it for that one.
Wow.
$45.
Wow.
So they're not really that they don't really make a whole lot of much money for you, uh-huh. except for that Sinatra Joe Beam one.
Yeah. Gosh, isn't that something?
Today is National 8-Track Tape Day.
Gosh, that's cool.
Let's see. Cyndi Lauper's She's So Unusual. $50 if you have that one. John Lennon, Yoko Ono.
She's more than the Beatles.
Yeah. John and Yoko. The Two Virgins. The Two Virgins was just a record with just a bunch of sounds on it. There wasn't real no music. But they posed. Remember they posed naked on the cover?
Oh, yes. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I remember that one. That was like in the heart of New York somewhere they posed.
Oh, that one you can get for $350. That or sell it for $350.
Oh, okay.
Somebody paid $350 for the 8-track tape of John and Yoko.
Wow.
Posing naked on the front of an 8-track tape.
Wow, isn't that something?
The Madonna, Like a Virgin, $70 to $100.
Really?
For that one, yeah.
Wow, and she's, you know, more current than the Beatles were, and theirs isn't valued as much.
Yeah, isn't that something?
Yeah.
Here it is again. Frank Sinatra, Antonio Carlos Jobim, between $4,500 and $6,000 for that one.
Gosh.
Sex Pistols, you could get $31 for that one.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
U2, the group U2, the album Rattle and Hum, $300.
Oh, okay. So it's not only just the group, but it's a particular album that people are looking for.
Right. So it's interesting, isn't it?
It's very interesting.
It wasn't a good medium for me. I wasn't really fond of the whole 8-track thing.
Uh-huh. Well, you said your brother had one, and he brought his 8-track player up to his room and had a car battery.
He had a car, yes, he had a car battery running his car 8-track player up in his bedroom.
Yeah, because you couldn't run them up anywhere except in your car. You had to install them in the vehicle itself.
Well, it's not exactly one of those mediums that you wish would come back.
Yeah.
It was horrible because if a song ended before the tape loop finished, you had to wait for it to fade out and fade back in.
Yeah.
Remember?
You
didn't really get
true.
The whole song.
You couldn't do that.
Boomtown Days is happening in Dunellen this Saturday from 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. The Dunellen Area Chamber of Commerce Boomtown Day Committee is responsible for this. Apparently, the Six Gun folks are having a reunion over there. Am I right?
Yep. They're going to be there.
Where are they doing this? In Rainbow Springs or on the streets?
For right now, the Dunellen Boomtown Days is on the main street and everything, but I have no clue where the rest of the events are. They moved it from Rainbow Springs to all of the main street area, I don't know if they're having it, you know, in an extended area or if it's still going to be where they always have it on the main street.
Yeah. So they have the Six Gun reunion. Folks are going to be over there in Dunellen for the Boomtown Days. This is from 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. Looks like this will be a lot of food. There'll be a royalty pageant. That might be the Miss Queen of the Rainbow contest.
Yeah, could be.
There will be arts and craft vendors. The Boomtown Saloon will be open.
Uh-huh.
It's Dunellen's 125th birthday.
That is cool.
There will be a shotgun wedding chapel there if you want to get married.
Gosh, that is pretty neat.
Boomtown Souvenirs. Hey, maybe I'll drive over there just to see it. 125 years.
Yeah, isn't that something?
It was a boomtown. If you ever get a chance, pick up the book, Dunellen Boomtown of the 1890s.
Oh, that's a really good book.
Mr. Dinkins wrote that book.
Yeah. Yeah, very, very good book. And Donnell and Boomtown Days is such a fun event. They used to have it at Rainbow Springs and itself, the park, but then they moved it to the middle of town, and everybody seems to like it there. They close off the street. They have all the vendors. A lot of activity that goes on there, especially by the fire department.
And while we're celebrating talent and encouraging you to participate in some of the things that are put on by talented folks, there's a scholarship being offered for the Ocala Civic Theater, right?
Yep, for the students, for any student that qualifies for the scholarship.
So the deadline for applications for this is this Friday, so let me tell you about it. The Ocala Civic Theater has been, for 35 years, proud to support the future of performing arts through their scholarship program. And in addition to producing shows that allow students to perform and hone their acting and technical skills, Ocala Civic Theater offers scholarships to Marion County residents planning to major in the performing arts at college. Both high school and college students are eligible to apply. Scholarships are available in the fields of theater arts, which includes acting, playwriting, directing, and technical, music for voice and instrument, dance, and the competitive process requires applicants to fill out an application, write an essay, offer current references, attend an interview, and present their talent in an audition. The award amount varies each year, but it is a minimum of $500 per student, so not a bad little scholarship you can be shooting for.
No, it's excellent because you need money for books, you need money for boarding, you need money for gas. That $500 will come in very helpful.
So the applications and the instructions on how to do this are on the internet at ocalacivictheater.com. They spell theater R-E at the end, not
yep.
E-R.
I like the R-E.
ocalacivictheater.com. Or you can go to their box office over there, not too far from the Appleton Museum. The deadline for submitting all applications is this Friday, 5:30 p.m. This Friday, 5:30. Yep. Incomplete or late applications will not be accepted. So if you want to do this, encouraging young talent to pursue their dreams in the performing arts is a part of Ocala Civic Theater's mission. More than $126,000 has been awarded to Marion County students since the scholarship program was established in 1981.
Yeah, they do such a fabulous job, too, the Ocala Civic Theater.
And how important is entertainment? It's very important.
It is.
That's why you buy your TVs. That's why you buy your radio. Well, you buy your radio for entertainment and information.
Exactly.
I would think it's both of those things.
That's why you hire live entertainment for your events, whether you're in an assisted living facility or a private party.
That's right. That's why this Frank Sinatra CT.
That's right.
A-track is so expensive.
Exactly.
$6,000 for this.
Gosh.
All right, we'll take a little break and we'll be right back. What's up next? We have...
We have Carlene McDonald with her book, The Every Woman's Guide to Equality.
Oh, yeah. So that you can be equal.
Yeah.
Frank Sinatra and Antonio Carlos Jobim will take us out. This is from 1967. This is the most expensive 8-track tape in the world at $6,000.
Dance with me.
There we go.
Must you dance quite so close with your lips touching his face? Can't you see I'm longing to be in his place? Won't you change partners and dance with me?
The weather is brought to you by MyFWC.com. Safe boating is no accident. Partly sunny today with highs ranging from 78 along the coast to 84 inland. Partly cloudy Monday night, low 59 inland, 64 along the coast. For Tuesday, partly sunny and warm, high 81 at the coast, 87 well inland. For Wednesday, clouds and some sun. There can be a shower or thunderstorm in the afternoon. The high 82 at the coast, 89 well inland. From the Florida Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Joe Lundberg.
The day has arrived for the annual golf tournament between rival clubs. Whether golf is your game or not, you're bound to enjoy Fox on the Fairway. Live on stage at Ocala Civic Theater, this hilarious farce pits two rival country clubs against each other in the annual tournament. It's a competition filled with romance, screwball comedy, and a surprise ending. Any way you slice it, Fox on the Fairway is a winner. On stage now through April 17th. For tickets and information, check ocalacivictheater.com or call 352-236-2274. Don't miss it. We'll be right back.
Yes, it's the third annual Ocala's Got Talent with semifinals May 7th and finals May 21st. But you still have time to shine and audition for a slot in the running for your shot in Ocala's Got Talent. Call 595-7100. First place, $1,000. Second place, $500. And third place, $250. Audition fee is just $25 and spectator's fee is $5. This helps the Heart of Florida Youth Ranch. Call 595-7100 for your chance to shine. Yes, Ocala's Got Talent.
Broadcasting from the Paddock Mall Studios, this is WOCA, Ocala, Gainesville, The Villages, 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, The Source.
Fox News Radio, I'm Karen McHugh. Unsettling spring weather.